So we are starting Guandu on my Jihayuan playthrough. This has been quite a long part of this. Chapter 4 is very long. We've done a lot of different things all in one chapter. So, gotta defeat Yuan Shao. We're doing that one. Something way far away. Something over there next to it. There's a lot over there. Where's Yuan Shao? Okay. So I'm gonna do like all that up there. And then Bai Ma and Yan Jin are there.
Inferior numbers through intellect and bravery.
So weird that he's down there. He's like not even near anything. At least he's not near any of his missions, which is just strange. Okay. Probably gonna be some ruse and it'll take longer. It'll be fine. Rescue Ren Jun by defeating. Peasant.
Help me!
One shot. I did.
I don't know how I can ever thank you. You really did save me.
Okay.
We weren't clever enough to overcome this threat.
Dominic.
Now I can finally return to my mission to strengthen the supply units.
Cool. That one was so Bai Ma and Yan Jin are there. But I think I'm gonna just go up here and do everything up here, because there's like a million things up here. That just seems like the most logical way to like progress through this thing is do all the side stuff that's still important. It'll hopefully make Bai Ma and Yan Jin easier, maybe. Move from there. Wolf hunt. Something random. Something there. And infiltrating Yi.
I was fighting in this battle. Of course we won!
I kind of just spawned.
Well done,
Yuan. So.
An excellent display.
Technically, I already passed that, but we'll do. Do it this way.
Ah! Yuan Shao is ready. I have a friend who.
Obtain information from the tavern owner in Yi. Go right back the way I came. This is kind of nice. This mission so far. Slide. Okay, I can do that. Okay. Here we go.
Ah, a merchant.
Okay, find the merchant. It's gonna be out here. Hang a left.
Hey, watch it. However, even I don't.
Man, they are really sending me on a goose chase with this one. Okay. Still liking this because this is way more interactive than
siege weapon. You want to do something, but first I
find the missing cat. Are you kidding me? This is freaking hilarious. We're gonna go this way. Find a cat.
will be.
What's happening? Oh. Wait. I got the cat. Man, this game is great.
Ah, my fluffy darling. You can leave the weapons to me. Am I?
Yeah, you kind of are bad for doing that. Showdown with some bandits, wolf hunt, and mystery box. I'm gonna go to mystery box. Why can't I? Oh, I can't fast travel there. You not have a way marker there? Wait, hold on. Let me try something. Okay, I don't know why I can't do it. She goes, am I bad for bringing down my person? And I'm like, yep. Yeah, you are. You are. That's why I cut across the woods to save some time. Because I don't know what this one is, but I'm curious. And I'm going to do it. I'm going to do them all. My horse is so powerful. My horse is level 67. I don't know how that battle happened. How'd that guy lose when he's surrounded by blue? I don't know. I want this box. I like breaking up the box and getting a bunch of like things that don't make sense to be in there, like pearl clasps. Like, why is there a pearl in a trap for animals? I don't know. Okay. Whoa.
Siege unit, begin the attack. Show Tao Tao what we're made of. Of Tao Tao. Defenders, prepare to intercept them. If this place falls, we won't be able to reinforce Guan Du. Stand fast, everyone.
Got one of them. Oh, sorry, horse.
Can't stop them. Where does that momentum come from? Oh, we've lost the midpoint. Face. Master Yuan Chao, my apologies.
Okay, got it. I go right back to Yi and do the wolf. Wolf hunt.
I was fighting this battle. Of course we won!
Chase. Running away from the item. Gold. Following me from the last mission. If it doesn't. Now we're gonna do a wolf hunt.
Save us! Wolves! Wolves are attacking our village! Everyone is going to be eaten by the wolves! Please, please drive them off!
You mean just hit them with my weapons? Yes. Shoot them with an arrow. Okay, he's good.
I have earned my reputation!
So much wolf stuff. All of them? Oh.
Thank you.
How's that?
You're the savior of our village. Please, take this reward.
I get bandits.
I was fighting in this battle. Of course we won!
What'd I get? Tell me. Oh, I missed it. I might have missed it. What's up, dude?
You don't look. Oh! There's a place nearby.
Yeah, totally. I'll do that. Prove myself to the Haitian bandits. Don't know who they are. Find that one. Bandits there, but there's also something here. I want to make sure this isn't like some crazy. No, it's pretty awful. Who cares?
Another outsider. Show me what you've got then. Case. Face our full might.
All of you? Come on. Didn't even let him swing. That guy. Torture this one dude for some reason. I didn't mean to, but. Not very strong, it's just hard to hit them because they do a good job of like evading me.
More of a challenge than I thought.
Of course, dude. A couple of these. Can I just it probably would take longer to actually fast travel this little distance, so I will. Something, Ren. Okay. So we've done everything except for the big ones, which is capturing these two places. So I'm going to try to go do these now. Should have done them first, but I don't because it's funner this way. Alright. Let's see what we got going on.
Come, Cao Cao, weaklings! Beyond the end of Yuan Chao's forces will crush you!
Yeah, we're going to defend this position
with our lives, if that's what it takes.
To come out alone. This ought to be good. Let's get this started!
Just destruction. This character's amazing.
I need everyone to defend this area.
Impossible! Zhao Zhao's forces can't be doing this to us! Abandon Baima! Keep it to
you! Well, that's all that. So now let's go over to... We don't have a way to get to him.
I was fighting in this battle. Of course we won!
And left
here. Well done, Yuen. An excellent display.
Yanji. I'm gonna avoid all the gates. I feel like defeating Yanjin will massively help our cause here. Bandits with no name, so I'm not interested. Ooh. That's a lot of bandits here. Okay, let me see what I can do here, because I need to use up some arrows anyway. So there's more of them. Okay, here, I'll do this again. There's a lot of bandits around here. Man, I think I'll just keep doing this because this is kind of fun. That's those. Some right here. I'm not hitting him. What's happening right now? Oh, he's blocking. Kind of shooting into the crowd here. Yeah.
Well done, Yuen. An excellent display.
Okay, now we're gonna move. That was fun. Kind of hunting some bandits. They noticed me, so I quit trying as much, but I was like, nah, it was still fun. Okay, so we got Baimon. Now we're gonna get Yanjin.
So you come, fools of Zhao Zhao.
By capturing Yanjin, Baimon, new missions will become available. Okay. Sure, what? Because I already did one of the two, so we'll see.
What are you doing with those weapons? I'm stopping you right here. Archers, draw! Stop them, no matter the cost.
Report! Baima has been taken by Cao Cao's forces.
What? Nam Yang let them fetter him? Then we must fight harder for Yan Jin.
Nope, he didn't.
We have no choice. You have to abandon Yan Jin. How powerless I feel.
All right. We need everyone to defend this area.
Cool.
I was fighting in this battle. Of course we won!
Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
Okay. Oh, there's Wu Chao. Okay, so.
Report! Yuan Shao's man, Shu Yu, wishes to surrender. He awaits word in Wu Chao.
If I can just go straight there. Oh, okay, I can. Good. I was like, hopefully I can just go straight there, and I can. Or close enough.
Shu Yu's surrender will change things. We should hurry to Wu Chao.
Oh, I bring with me a gift. I will tell you as you know.
Advance towards Wu Chao and totally ruin everyone's fun. Well, they're fine. My enjoyment.
What? Cao Cao's forces are attacking? How do they know about this place?
Do not let Cao Cao's army near the supply depot. Archer unit, prepare to fire!
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Your talents have kept us alive thus far. Without Wu Chao, it will be difficult for them to maintain such a large army. We must quickly defeat the enemy officer and start the fire.
Yes, your deeds will go down in legend.
Be gone! Wu Chao won't hold. Our supplies will soon be at.
Supplies have burned up. What now? Can't fight without food. Ah, what a resplendent battle the enemy has fought. I have no choice but to surrender.
That was cool. I kind of wanted to get the experience, but that works too. I just defeated Wu Chao.
I shall head for Guandu immediately. I must do what I can to blossom as a beautiful officer of Cao Cao's army.
wonder what would happen if I did that, and now I know. So when you defeat Chun, whatever, I don't know how to say his last name, but when you fight that guy and beat him, if you beat him while Zhang He's still alive, then Zhang He switches, which I kind of didn't want to happen.
I was fighting in this battle. Of course we won!
Spectacular! Your bravery is alluring.
Yikes.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Now is the hour when we must settle this feud with Cao Cao. Our target is the enemy main camp in Guandu Castle. All forces, advance! It is time to begin the siege of Guandu Castle. Siege unit, show this land just how mighty we are!
Your siege weapons will prove to be a major thorn in our side. We must destroy them before they can reach the castle walls.
What if I just get rid of...
Report! Some of our siege weapons are not working. They've been tampered with.
What? Our siege weapons have sustained damage? No, Cao Cao would resort to such underhanded tactics.
Sword brandisher. Oh, nice.
Logistics are key, especially when fighting a large force. Distribute those supplies!
I just get rid of him.
Could Cao Cao's meager forces overcome our noble army? No! This is impossible! I refuse to believe it!
With this,
I really appreciate Guan Xiao's voice actor. He's
everyone,
absolutely
give
hilarious.
A victory cry.
This victory has opened a path forward for our lord. My only regret is that I will not live to see where it leads.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
He vanished.
Long live Lord Cao Cao!
Lord Cao Cao!
This victory alone is not...
Easy, Eugene. We have defeated our greatest...
Yes, my lord.
We have defeated Yuan Shao. We are ready to begin our quest to unite the land. However, that is of no concern to us.
Then Wojiao's got all over. What?
Just you wait, Yuan Shao. I will utilize them to bring in.
Oh, shit. I've been in this game.
Master Shen Yu, your work at Guandu was spectacular. Your exploitation of Yuan Chao's weakness in that battle was exceptional.
No. My humble contribution was nothing compared to your own Master Guojia. At Guandu, it just so happened that I was the one the enemy leaked that information to. After that, I just used the information to give our lord the very best plan I could think of.
You don't allow yourself enough credit, but I guess I should have expected that of you.
I, standing in front of people and detailing a battle is just not me. I have no problems with just acting, though. I just can't be like you or Master Yu. Or be like Master Jia Shu.
Hey. Huh. Oh, yeah. I hear someone saying my name, and it turns out to be you, Master Shun Wu. It looks like you talk a lot when you drink.
Master Jia Shu.
Sorry for butting in. I guess I can go do my thing somewhere else.
A small interruption. A great plan. Your ability to startle people is truly exceptional.
I can't hold a torch to Master Jia Shu.
That does put me in a difficult position. I had planned to have you take over for me one day.
Master Guo Jia.
No, it's nothing. You have your own strengths, especially when it comes to... Anyway. I really like that you accompany me when I'm drinking. I couldn't ask for a better friend than you.
Yes. I will stay with you as long as you need me.
So fantastic.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area. But the fleet their morale.
This is not...
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Well, that's the end of this one, so y'all enjoy. Hope you-